Smell. We know when it's good, and we know when it's bad. But there's a woman in Scotland...
I'm Joy Milne.
...who can smell the unsmellable.
My nose went on fire.
Joy Milne is the only known person who can smell Parkinson's disease.
I have an extremely sensitive sense of smell. I can smell it mainly on the forehead and the back of the neck.
To Joy, it has a greasy, musky odor.
It is just a heavy smell to me.
She first noticed it on her late husband, Les Milne, 12 years before he was diagnosed.
I just thought he was tired and he wasn't showering enough. It wasn't very welcome, of course, me saying to him, well, you're smelling.
It wasn't until she attended a conference with other Parkinson's patients that she realized the smell was something more.
When I walked into the room, I thought, gosh, these other people smell the same as Les does. At the end of the meeting, I stood up and said, why were they not investigating the smell of Parkinson's?
No one was investigating because no one else could smell it. Researchers set up a controlled experiment to test Joy's nose. She was asked to distinguish a set of t-shirts worn by those with and without the disease. She insisted one of the subjects in the control group had the musky scent.
The man rang about 8 months later and said, I've got Parkinson's. So I had pre-diagnosed somebody.
By the time most people are diagnosed, 80 to 90% of the damage is done. So Joy's mission is to help scientists improve early detection methods.
If they can find these people earlier, it would stop this anguish. That would make such a difference.